This is the daily video update for the Unitarian Church of Lincoln. Today is Friday, November 26th, 2021. I'm the Reverend Oscar Sinclair. Just a quick update today, as it is the day after Thanksgiving in the United States, and at least I am probably sleeping off a turkey coma by now. Come to church on Sunday. Come participate either in worship in person or on our YouTube channel. We're doing an all-ages Thanksgiving service this Sunday, so we're going to take an opportunity to share with each other the things that we are thankful about this year. It's going to be a fun service. And following the service, we'll have our first town hall of the winter congregational meeting season. So this is an opportunity both to talk through some of the decisions that you're going to be voting on as a congregation in a few weeks, notably the budget. It's also a time to ask questions of myself, other congregational leaders, about where the church is going, where we've been since our last congregational meeting, and what the plan for the future is. So I hope to see you there for both of those events, again, either in person or on our live stream. Until then, have a great weekend.